I mean, it's always disappointing. You put your coaching hat on, you want to coach, you know, your team, the people that you drafted. It's just a situation that comes up, and Sam is handling it. I trust Sam will handle it the way we need to as a club. We do miss KJ. I look forward to getting him with us and with me.